Next up, choreographed by Jet to Alicia Keys' No One. Please welcome Kate and Jack.
Couples that have performed so far, I think that for me, you two being so similar, you just excel, both of you together. You really tackle everything that you do. Kate, your extensions, your feel, your line, it's just beautiful. And Jack does pirouettes, dude, we're hot.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, like I said, just seeing you two together, the connection you have, you're both jazz dancers, you both hit everything the same, just amazing. Congratulations. Yeah.
I did, and in fact this music is called No One, and no one does it better than you two, this lyrical jazz. That floor work, you know, it's really difficult to do that lift where Kate was on the floor and she jumps up, or she doesn't, she lifts up onto Jack's shoulders, around and comes down again. There was no preparation, it just happened, it was effortless, it was just, well, both of you. Wonderful, yeah. Wonderful.
Jason?
Netta. This is a great couple here, and it's a couple when I see that written in front of me on the paper I'm given here that I have very high expectations of, because you're both formidable dancers. And in regards to that, no disappointment. Well done. There was a few lovely, beautiful moments of lyrical unison in there. The first time she sang, everything's going to be all right, you did something here and swept. That was, the crowd went off, so did I. It was a really great moment. Kate, I love you in this soft, lyrical, girly world, because it's also got a bit of shtick to it, and that's where you, this shows how fine you are, what a mature and amazing dancer you are.
Yeah!
Jack, the pencil turn that you did over there on the prompt side of the stage, dragging your front foot, incredible turn there, matey. Really, really impressive stuff. You are a great turner, but you're a dancer that's always dancing in control. You never look to me like your energy gets away from you, ever. I've never witnessed it all year. You really contain what you're doing. Great routine from Jet. Well done, guys.
Yeah. Nice work, Jet.